Once, Krat was just a small town on the coast of little importance. Before Elysian Boulevard was built, this place literally was all there was of Krat. But when some in the city prospered, they left the old town behind. Through isolation and neglect, Krat's first incarnation became nothing but dangerous alleys and desperate slums. On the bright side, I guess, the whole city of Krat's pretty much like that now. The old town caught up with the new. It's true what they say. A receding tide sinks all boats.
1-2, 1-2. We have a schedule update for the intruder. It's time to die! Malcontents of the Marlin district. A nasty puppy has invaded our territory. Be careful.
I saw you go into the factory, but you're here, so wait, you came out of the factory? That's a new one.
I thought you would have been burnt to a crisp, but look at you, all intact.
Brother, being too frank is rude. We should praise him for being stronger than he looks. Why not join forces? Play our cards right, and we could defeat the villains who rule this area.
They're the Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the baddies who torment the residents around here.
We heard their hideout is stuffed with treasure, and it's a good time to liberate this place as well. Pretty sweet deal, don't you think?
All you have to do is create a distraction. That's it. The rest we can handle.
So, you gonna do it? Smart choice. Look at our smart friend, Gatto.
We're no slouches in the fisticuffs department in a pinch. You lead. We'll bring up the rear and watch for hidden threats.
I like it. Let's fight on.
What do you think? Not bad, eh? Our new dumbass.
Hold up, it's been a while since I worked like that.
I got aches, you know. And I wouldn't want to cramp your style.
I'll take a breather here, then catch up later.
This just in! The intruder turned out to be Geppetto's puppet! This month's protection fee will be waived for anyone who hunts him down! What a deal! Now hurry up and run, you idiot!
fleets may be interconnected. Now, do pay attention. You won't want to miss when the king of all riddles says, "Riddle me this." I stand tall and proud when I'm young and bold, but I'm short and humble once I've gotten old. What am I? That's right. Did you cheat? Are you cheating? Better not be cheating. You are irritatingly good at this. Or am I? Oh, impossible. I am the king of riddles, and you are just, well, you. No offense. You're either very lucky, improbably bright, or more likely, you're cheating. But I would never level such an accusation in a culture where dueling is still an acceptable method of solving disputes. I'm the king of riddles, not the king of swordplay. You know, I wonder, perhaps it's your connection to Candle. Because the answer is, right? You get it, but you're not feeling violent. Huh, even better. It's as good a time as any to grant you this boon. Now, take your new key and say, "Give me some room." I can tell you're enjoying these times that we spar. I take leave of you now, but don't go too far.
funny seeing him all flustered. Hey, the idiot's actually...